Good work. I'm starting to think I made a good decision by saving you. You truly are someone we can trust, and I am in your debt. Now go talk with DR about that buggy. Look for him in the garage. Get that buggy fixed up and come back and see me. I've got some things for you to do.
We needed those supplies, thank you. Life in the settlements has never been easy, but Dan keeps us together. His instincts about who to trust have always been right.
Hey, come over here. I've got one word for you to remember. Feltrite. You know what Feltrite is? No, probably not. Well, let me tell you. Feltrite was inside that asteroid that darn near wiped out the whole planet. But what it left behind? Now that is interesting. Feltrite, ore from outer space. Powerful stuff. You get your hands on it, you keep it. Only trade it for something really good.
Hey, buddy. Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hands. Truth is, not a bad vehicle, but, see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do, but the parts, you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to help. Sound good? Okay, see you back here when you get the parts.
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods? I might have something you need. Hope to do business with you again.
Thank you. Welcome, friend.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old dam and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit hot in there. It won't be easy taking on the bandits on their own turf. Here, take some fat boys for your pistol. That ammo kicks some real butt. And in case you run into any locked doors, take these plans to build a lock grinder. They do exactly as their name says. Good luck. When you get the parts, bring them straight to DR.
This whole area.
Saw the fireworks from here. Great job. And here's what I promised you.
Who's this wanker? Get him!
you see what they're working on downstairs?
Oh, fuck yeah! Big fucking turrets on the car!
Those settler regs weren't no one in them.
I don't trust the boss with that gun. He's out of his tree.
Huh? Ah, you!
Tornado the fucker! Someone get on guard!
Move it out! Oh, there he is!
Frag the fucker!
Have some of this!
Watch it! Tornado the fucker!
Thank you.
Did you catch that episode of Bash TV last night? Fuck yeah! It's a fucking mess down here!
Oi! You don't belong here! I'm gonna smash your face in! There he is! Oh, fucking hell!
Everyone get back!
Whoa!
We're gonna need some help here!
There he is! Oh,
take this, you bastard!
He's taking us all out! Look out!
Down!